Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone. A hero is suddenly a risk factor the moment the war is over. So you murder him. Crude, but effective. In reality, they've no need for living heroes, just dead ones. Here's a question, Alex. Can we stop Captain Mateus Torres?
Depends on if you treat the captain or three strikes as a singularity.
Both are. What happens when two singularities exist on the same field?
That requires 7 months of calculation with current resources.
We'll just have to trust the guys in the field.
David, evacuate.
No, I still have to finish up here.
The Erusian military finally sent part of the Alicorn specs. Its basic capabilities listed here were as we predicted. What's interesting is this over here. In addition to main guns, they have a 600mm, 128 caliber rail cannon. The barrel exceeds 70 meters. Its range is over 3,000 kilometers. That matches what we calculated from the bombardment on Anchorhead Bay. The mini nuke they seem to have obtained has a yield of 1 kiloton. It'll destroy anything within a 400-meter radius of Ground Zero. Casualties are to be in the tens of thousands.
I know some things are better left unsaid, but let me say it. That's less damage than I expected.
Nice catch. Do you remember this speech?
This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner. The world shall be horrified by the number of lives we will take. Only then will they let go of their weapons. Weapons that would have taken the lives of 10 million.
The imagery invoked by those words and the actual predicted damage just don't match.
So, here's a question.
Sorry, got no quizzes for you today. They will launch the nuke on September 19th.
Why are you so sure?
Because that's the anniversary of the end of the Continental War. Anti-war demonstrations and victory parades are in full swing in ORED. There's about 1 million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alicorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to ORED within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA, its allies' sound surveillance system, and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alicorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you made.
Indeed, but if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's next operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alicorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alicorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoys. The results of our analysis will be data-linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're gonna look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, a magnetic anomaly detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plan. Fly over where we expect the Alicorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with ASROCs and sink it.
And if we miss?
4 ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So, who's flying, Wiseman?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Well, it's time for some treasure hunt, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Hoosian. We all know what'll happen if we screw up. Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
We'll come.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger. Understood.
3 strikes of rebels in the killing. Catch him like that. Go! Rip the wings off that degenerate!
Strider 2, engaging. Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 2, engaging. He must have been waiting for us in the air.
Cyclops 4, David, here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alicorn carry?
20 to 30, depending on the type of aircraft, but it's unconfirmed intel. With 3 strikes, you could reduce them to a single digit.
Nah, you can reduce them even more.
Not sure it's because of Trigger, but those are calculations I do like.
We'll know the answer soon enough.
So what if the calculations say we only need one of them?
The people aboard those planes!
Yeah, but we're gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
After me. I need cover.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
More hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Gotcha,
pal. Trigger won't be able to defend them all.
Gotcha, Fox 2.
We've got
it
as soon as we find that stuff. We've only got one chance.
Strider 1, missile away.
Missile incoming. Drop out far from the patrol aircraft. We've lost the tackle!
Protect Spectre!
The aircraft from the submarine are well trained.
Nice. 4-1 from Strider 1.
Submit to the orders of my superiors.
Missile launched.
I have it. Firing.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Missile away, bon voyage.
Come on, find that sub-pod.
Sit tight.
Engaging 3 strikes.
Missile launch.
Was that 3 strikes? 3 strikes.
Do you have a moment?
What's up?
2 groups of demonstrators have clashed. People are running away. Lots of spines held up. There even banners flying in the air. We're advertising drones.
What?
You're an Ulrich? Well, yeah, I live here. I haven't seen the traveler guide in the district either.
I meant, why aren't you running?
Hey, you guys aren't running, are you?
Damn right.
Let's try
to run.
Missile away.
Yeah, those drones are running away.
What do you mean?
I'll call you back. Alex, I need to check something.
The debris from the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
The bodies. I need the debris. Stops raining.
Enemy missile inbound. Prepare for impact.
Our patrol aircraft are under attack.
45% on a push drop.
And it's military.
Okay, lock acquired. Firing.
206 out. 3 strikes and nine o'clock.
Fox 2. Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Keep an eye on your rear.
You're coming after our patrol aircraft, all right.
Prioritizing the ones close to the patrol aircraft.
Missile incoming!
Fox 2.
Yeah, one more man to bang. Okay, lock acquired. Firing. Thanks for the assist. Tango coming after us!
Enemy has a mark on me.
Fox 2!
Not good!
Target acquired.
Okay, lock acquired. Firing. Yeah, good job!
Fox 2! Strider 1, missile away. UAV eliminated.
Trigger, the other guys are standing their ground, but in the end, it comes down to you. Do us proud.
70% of sonar buoys dropped.
Just a little more.
All aircraft be advised. Our radars picked up new hostiles.
So they won't be ready until they wipe us out, huh? They're ready to die for this one. I can't shake it!
Locked on.
Strider 1, locked on target. Strider 1, missile away.
Mayday!
Patrol down. Protect the remaining aircraft.
No more on my watch.
Situation normal. Should we clear the baffles, Captain?
Chase by sea. Pursuers will be airborne.
Our patrol aircraft are in trouble!
They must be very frustrated right now. It's nearly impossible to find us in these open seas.
Come if you dare, three strikes. Confirming new hostiles.
Goddammit! The hostiles are coming after us!
Damn it! They aren't meant to fly when we haven't secured air superiority!
We've lost the tango!
We're their escort. Seal them with your bodies.
We lost a patrol aircraft. Only two remaining.
Stop relying on calculations. Shit! Sorry, Trigger.
Launched. Special delivery.
Perfect.
Friendly
splash. That's it, Trigger. You're the key to our success.
All sonar buoys dropped. Barrier completed. Analysis complete. Data linking the Alicorn's navigable zones.
Roger that. Displaying the search area on your radar map. The Alicorn's somewhere inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
We're treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft except Trigger, you're on contingent combat air patrol.
How did that huge thing hide from us all this time?
Okay, Trigger, your MAD's getting something. The waveform on your HUD should have peaked. Turn and fly in the direction where the waveform peaks. Trigger, your MAD's showing a stronger reaction. The Alicorn must be near. Picking up a magnetic signature. Signature lost. I'm seeing strong noise in the MAD signal.
Shit. Seems like this is our contingency.
I've been able to see the source of the noise in the ocean surface. It's likely similar to a buoy.
I don't have a window, so I don't know about buoys, but I'm detecting strong radio sources.
Correct. That's it.
Sending the location of the jamming devices. Destroy them.
Trigger, let's destroy the jamming buoys.
Bit of a chore. We'll have to destroy them one by one.
Just went off underwater.
Explosion? Control aircraft, what's happening underwater?
Underwater listening is impossible. We're only hearing explosion echoes.
The Alicorn will use the noise recover and head out at full speed.
Destroy the jamming buoys before the enemy submarine escapes.
Full speed ahead.
Aye, sir. Don't let him get away.
Damn it. Inspector, I need you to determine the sub-location again as soon as the noise dies down.
Can we make it?
Destruction confirmed.
This sub will swim away safely.
Outside show.
Scrap them, Trigger.
The last jamming buoy has been destroyed.
Had a
go.
Wait for the sonar buoys to respond.
God damn it.
Sending you the search area. Don't let it get away.
The Alicorn has almost reached the trench. Time's running out.
Hurry.
It's okay. Trigger's already on the hunt.
Confirming more hostile UAVs. They just launched from the Alicorn.
He can launch them underwater?
If you can splash even one, it'll be that much easier for Trigger.
Strider, Cyclops, we don't have much time left.
Don't you worry. Trigger will find it.
Trigger's given me so much cover, and I still... Shit, I'm just pathetic.
Double time and Trigger. Count on it.
Think we can find it?
This is pretty tough.
Let's do this.
Scald, I need you to take care of those guys.
No way you won't pick up a huge steel whale. Look harder.
It's a race against time now. We'll be on time.
We still have a chance. We're almost out of time.
Come on, Trigger. Find them for us.
You've reeled it in. Positive hit on the MAD.
That's it.
Strider 1 found the submarine Alicorn.
Yeah! All that flying around paid off.
We ain't done yet. Give it the finishing blow.
Target coordinates acquired.
Coordinates re-entered.
Commence preparations to fire the VLS rock.
VLS rock ready for launch.
Line of fire is clear.
Ready.
Fire all missiles!
Fire!
Missile away.
All anti-submarine missiles launched.
Report the results.
Surfacing? We haven't sunk it?
It's attacking our fleet.
Son of a... We didn't hit him!
What?
You're wrong, Cal. Back them into a corner. They're vulnerable now that they've surfaced. Follow up on Trigger.
Understood. Welcome.
Roger.
Welcome.
Roger.
Colonel Van and Shep, we can't drain him. Evacuate! We lost Destroyer Seagull.
You're being locked onto by the railguns. Increase your speed and run, Trigger.
If one of those railguns hits us, we'll be torn into a million pieces.
They'll be looking for aircraft as well. Don't flutter about.
Throttle up!
Fire! Fire!
The Alicorn fired its railguns.
It's using its main guns for anti-air combat.
It's flooding. Start training ASAP.
The Alicorn is diving.
The power station is damaged. We'll have to surface again soon. We need to shoot down the drones that have been launched.
There's no means of retreat. We'll have to kill them all if we are to live. If you wish to live, then you must let go of your life.
Vector Squadron will continue surveillance. We might be able to locate the number.
That's more than enough. All aircraft, position yourself to hit the Alicorn as it surfaces.
Righto.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Thanks for saving my bacon.
UAV confirmed destroyed.
Sub spotted. Sending underwater coordinates.
Alicorn surfacing.
Be not afraid. Did you not leave your fears behind at the bottom of the abyss?
Cooldown complete.
Commence fire!
The railguns have locked onto you. Increase your flight speed and evade.
Fox 2.
Missile hit. The pressure hull near the ballast tank has sustained damage.
Don't let Trigger hog the spotlight!
More in critical condition in reactor control! Fissures in the pressure hull!
Strider 1, missile launched.
Taking fire!
The Alicorn has launched aircraft.
That's some real skin on there. They've got serious guts to take off right now.
Have been launched from the Alicorn. They have different signatures from the UAVs we've seen.
The small UAVs have activated EM barriers.
I have this one. They look similar to the Arsenal Boat's defense system.
What do we do then? We don't have Stonehenge to bust through them, you know.
The Alicorn is submerged. Wait for the next window of attack.
My fellow submariners, you will have to wait. It gives you the right to take the lives of others.
Surfacing.
Ready to fire. Main guns, commence fire.
We got a full pool of AA weaponry, and still they won't even flinch.
Got it.
Cyclops 4, missile, evade, fire.
Target acquired.
They got me. Get away from the Alcor.
Target. Strider 1, lock on target.
Strider 1, break!
That's a hit. was hit.
That was Trigger!
Ballot tanks have been damaged. We can't maintain buoyancy.
Enemy has a lock on you, Strider 1.
Sink!
Attack by dodge.
Missile away.
Hostile acquired.
Strider 2, Fox 2. Missile closing in on me.
Target has been destroyed.
Charging complete. Commence fire.
Trigger, you're being targeted by the rail guns. Shake them off.
I should have taken heavy damage. Cyclops 2, Fox 2.
Target acquired.
Target, down and out.
The Alicorn is diving.
This is a battle of attrition.
Missile away. Target shot down.
Lieutenant Louis Barbieri, Stafford, you have yet to rescue
him. I lost all my family in the war, sir.
Perfect. You should be part of our salvation.
Don't die! You have permission to take off.
Aye, aye, sir.
Enemy submarine surfacing.
Chase them!
Hostile eliminated. That's the way to do it.
Strider 1, locked on target. Aircraft have launched from the Alicorn. No special weaponry remaining. Target hit.
The enemy submarine's outer hull is severely damaged. It won't be able to dive like that.
Yeah!
Attacks are hitting the base of the rail cannon. You just made a statement right there, didn't you, Trigger?
What makes you and I any different? If you want to kill the 300 men on this boat to save a million, how is that any different?
Trigger, give him the answer. Have him take it to the bottom of the ocean.
Don't you see? Don't you see? Landing a clean shot on a difficult target.
Target hit. Target hit.
Oh yeah, that's the stuff, Trigger.
Confirming explosion. The rail cannon's been destroyed.
Yeah, baby.
I see loads of floating objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
There are some who send those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres was a devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions Three Strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, he'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you. Is that really how you laugh?
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work.
Yeah!
Yahoo!
Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Give me a break.